Good morning, guys. It's Tosh Tutorials. Today I'm going to start with some hangover primer. I have this cream. I'm going to use the green. Do it like that. Add it on there. I'm going to be using the Too Faced Born This Way Liquid Foundation. And the MAC Pro Longwear Concealer. I'm going to get my Bedelium foundation brush in 957. So today I am going to play with Huda Beauty, and I'm going to play with the Saffron and Turkish Delight. I'm going to start with the Bedelium 776 instead. And I'm going to start with the Saffron. Kirkland blending brush, it's called Crease Eye. We're gonna get that and get Desert Sand and blend it. This part. We'll put some more saffron. Use the Just Peachy Mattes. I'm gonna use the Sangria, Peach Sangria. For this, I'm going to use the Hey Honey Trick and Treat Active Cream Concealer. Flat brush, no name, no name flat brush. I'm gonna get the Urban Decay Heavy Metal in Midnight Cowboy, and I'm gonna draw a little line on top of the crease from the corner of my eye, just halfway. Use the Lisa Frank bronzer. I'm gonna do some Dusk from the Huda palette. Full Exposure from Smashbox. D47 Black. Have my duo. do Hot Sand today with the Slim Glam, Slimus Glam, Slimus Glam. I don't know how you guys say these things. Push out the brows with the Brow Fix. I'm gonna do Dulce K on the lips. Alright guys, that completes my look for today. I'm gonna finish with some setting spray from Mario. I will put a in the description. You will find all of the products that I used today. If you have any questions, leave comments. Please subscribe to my channel. Wonderful day.